Wayne, where's my burrito? Wayne, shoot me a burrito.
Wayne, I'm talking to you.
Did you eat my burrito?
Hey, my fridge, my burrito.
No. Look, see, it clearly has my name on it. Ryan.
Look, I've had a long day of exams, and all I wanted to do was come back and eat my burrito, and I haven't gotten any sleep because you've been playing your loud video games and annoying pop music.
Hey, it's Lady Gaga. Have some respect. You really need to calm down.
Look, you know what? I can't live with you anymore.
Conflict can't always be avoided, but dealing with it correctly can make all the difference. There are many ways to handle conflict at Brown, including consulting a dean or utilizing the Brown judicial process. But Bump believes the value of mediation lies in the ability of the parties to decide their own fate. You know the most about your conflict, so shouldn't you have the most to say about the outcome? The trained mediators of Bump believe that parties know the most about their own conflict and are there as neutral facilitators of communication, as opposed to arbitrators or judges. Mediation can offer a safe place to deal with hard-to-talk-about subjects or issues.
He hates my video games.
Both parties sign an agreement to participate, ensuring that mediation is voluntary and confidential.
Seems like both of you are making some progress.
The mediation process works. Parties reach more flexible and mutually beneficial solutions than in other forms of dispute resolution.
I'm glad we got to use Bump before things got too out of hand. I was seriously considering moving out of our room to avoid the conflict.
Before, I was just really trying to avoid the problem. And it's not always easy to communicate.
I was glad that I didn't have to go through the process of going through Res Life and the Dean's Office.
I'm learning a lot about conflict resolution, thanks to Bump.
So, thank you, Bump.
Mediation works for many kinds of disputes, including roommate issues, student group disputes, and general interpersonal conflict. If you contact Bump, our mediators will help you figure out if your dispute is appropriate for mediation. Bump mediators have all been through at least 30 hours of training and are more than willing to help you out. If you are interested in finding out more about Bump or in using its services, check out the Bump website. Or email us at bump@brown.edu.